Life is a gift. As sweet as a ripe peach. As precious as a gilded jewel. I have never been able to understand the logic of willfully surrendering such a treasure. And what is that again? How dark can your existence be when compared to an eternal void? Unless, of course, you have faith that there is something beyond. What do you see from where you stand? A bright light at the end of the tunnel? Is it a ray of hope? A glimmer of something better? Or will it burn you like the rising sun? Is that sound you're hearing the trumpeting of St. Peter's angels, or the screams of Memnoch's tortured souls? You can't answer that, can you? Because you will never know the answer until after the deed is done. And is your faith really that strong? I understand the need to move on. It is something that happens to us all. And your time has truly come. I also understand that with the beauty of this life, there comes pain and despair. No one is immune. But consider what you have in your hands before you give it up. Don't trade a treasure for an empty box.